How to copy file names from folder to Excel. If it fixes your problem, don't forget to like and comment. Open folder. Now you have to open command prompt window here. How will you do that? There are different ways. Whichever windows you are using, click on the path of your folder. If you click, then it will be selected. Now write CMD, hit enter key of keyboard. Now command prompt window will be opened to the path of your folder. That's the easiest way to open command window on the path of your folder. Another way to open it is press shift key and right key of mouse together. Then you will see an option open command window here. So these are the two easiest ways to open command prompt window to the path of your folder. Okay, so now write dir/d angle right angle bracket list list.txt. Hit enter key. Okay, here you go. Now click on close button. Now you will see list.txt file in the folder. Now go to the Excel, go to the data, click on from text. Now go to the folder. Click on list.txt file, click on import button, click on next, click on next, click on finish, click on OK. So here you can see the list of files. Now these above lines are extra, so select and delete. Now in the end there are also some extra information, so select and delete. Okay, now here you go, here you can see the list of all files in the folder. So that's how you can copy file names from folder to Excel. Now make sure you don't forget to like and comment. Thank you, and yes, don't forget to subscribe.